And have I journeyed for a month or nearly to learn that Yum Yum, whom I love so dearly, this day to Coco is to be united. The fact appears to be as you've recited. But here he comes, equipped as suits his station. He'll give you any further information. By a favouring gale, as one sometimes is in trances, to a height that few can scale, save by long and weary dances, surely never had a male, under such circumstances, to adventure us a tale, which may rank with most romances. Taken from the county jail,
taken from the county jail,
by a set of glorious chances,
liberated then on
jail,
surely never had a tale, so adventurous a tale.
Defer, defer, to the Lord High Executioner. Defer, defer, to the noble Lord, to the noble Lord High Executioner. Must be found. I've got a little list, I've got a little list of society offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed, who never would be missed. There's the pestilential nuisances who write for autographs, or people who have flappy hands and irritating laughs, or children who are up in dates and floor you with them flat, or persons who on shaking hands shake hands with you like that, and all the persons who on spoiling tater-tates insist that none of them be missed, that none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list, he's got them on the list, and there'll none of them be missed, there'll none of them be missed.
There's the subway serenader with a banjo in his case, and the piano organist, I've got him on the list. Oh, people who eat peppermint and puff it in your face, they never would be missed, they never would be missed. There's the idiot who praises with enthusiastic tone all centuries but this and every country but his own, and the lady from the provinces who dresses like a guy and who doesn't think she dances but would rather like to try. That singular anomaly, the tell-all novelist, I don't think she'd be missed, I'm sure she'd not be missed.
He's got her on the list, he's got her on the list, and I don't think she'll be missed, I'm sure she'll not be missed.
And that nice, hyperious nuisance who just now is rather rife, the judicial humorist, I've got him on the list of funny fellows, comic men, and clown with private life. That none of them be missed, that none of them be missed. And that tiny-handed statesman with a giant orange rump, I'm referring to the pestilence that's known as Donald Trump. Sean Hannity and Kelly Conway, so far from their youth, it seems the trick of Shangri-La was just to tell the truth. But it really doesn't matter whom you put upon the list, for that none of them be missed, that none of them be missed.
You may put them on the list, you may put them on the list, and then none of them be missed, and none of them be missed.